falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash.
Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick. Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're clear to move the package to the warehouse.
Say hello to your real masters for me.
Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped off the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it.
F6 for pursuit to Dodge Challenger. Subject is heading eastbound through Boomville.
Be advised, 1 out of 6 is in pursuit of a Dodge Challenger. The subject is traveling eastbound through Boomville.
Hit him a little sharp, Detroit.
Have the subject rammed our unit? Stand back, the subject vehicle!
Stop them up a bit. up ahead.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.
Driving. Nothing pretty here. is in flight.
Got it. Why you're all the way out here? You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got on my good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah.
Before sunrise.
I'll be there.
We'll be right back.
great view, huh? Now the real fun. Race to the canyons, one-on-one, you and me.
Get ready to lose to this flashy show, man. It's showtime.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyons. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet. They got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
That includes taking them down, too?
Absolutely. I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Someone's blood is pumping. Don't get too comfy up there. Almost lost my fender there.
Pretty sure my suspension is trashed.
No other way to race.
Nothing compared to mine. You'll see. I feel alive! I feel unstoppable! This is off-roading!
That's the spirit! That's what I like to see! You guys are really gonna pull this off, aren't you?
We really are.
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
You running with the militia sisters these days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge.
It's over. The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
See you on the starting line.
Hey, Rav.
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Awesome. I'll be over soon.
Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's going to have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just Tyler. If you hurt my baby, I swear.
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Rap, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification and uploaded it to your mobile phone. English, please. There's an app for that.
Jess, fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I'd let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it. Getting this baby out of here. Got the car.
and she is wild. Rav, you better be ready.
Ready and waiting. In a hurry, that thing's gonna attract a lot of attention.
Man, I am digging the bling. I'll take this over the Regera any day. I'm gonna scrape off the goals and play the Mac Attack with it.
Not in my garage, you're not. I run a glassy joint. Mac, I'm with Jess. We're headed to the Rift VIP terminal now.
Guys, there's something fishy going on.
What kind of fishy?
The something just started beeping under my car kind of fishy.
Collector must have a tracker on it.
I'll see if I can shake it off. No luck. Still there.
Don't be reckless, Mac. Just get to me. I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try. Damn it, no go.
Mac, we're on your schedule, remember?
Damn it! I sort of had it that time.
Get your ass over here. We'll figure it out.
Rav, I'm coming in hot.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful. Got the second car, and half the city's cops on my tail.
You know the plan. Skirt the city and head south.
Loaded the Mercedes into the trailer. Rav's checking out the tracker now.
It's not a tracker, Mac. It's a bomb.
A bomb?
I told you not to be reckless.
God damn!
Rav, mine just started beeping too. What do I do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake off the cops. Damn it, roadblocks. I'll shake them in the construction yard. Hope this thing can take a few bumps. God, this is insane. Off-roading in a Lambo?
I know some guys should be devastated to hear that. I can offer.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, bro. Those won't be a problem soon.
Mac?
Oh, you'll see.
Mac?
The Mac Attack 2. Mac strikes back.
Holy hell. Thanks.
Guys on board, Mac, get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb. Jess, where are you?
Running into turret. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work.
All right, Tyler, on three, you cut the blue wire.
Blue wire, okay. How sure are you?
Oh, baby!
Mac, we're trying to disarm a bomb back here! Maybe it's the yellow one. Yeah, Mac, try and keep us steady, will you?
Doing what I can.
I picked a hell of a time to finally come back out for a job.
I'm certain our car isn't going anywhere we can't pursue.
Copy.
Now heading northbound, approaching the bar.
So, remember when you said to keep it steady?
disarming two bombs on the back of a jumping truck. What do you think?
Why did I come on this surprise?
Come with us, Rap. It'll be fun.
I'll take on as many cops as I can, buy you some time. Stay out of trouble.
Stay out of trouble, she said. Driving away from a truck full of bombs.
Guys, if we can't disable those bombs, we need to ditch the cars. Guys, master of luck ahead. Okay, looks like the end of the road for me.
Keep driving. I'll be right there.
One, Mac.
I already got a favor. Take some cops out for me.
With pleasure. You get the hell out of town, and if you can't take the bombs, ditch the cars.
We got this, Jess. Get out of my way, bro.
So, good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I can't disable the bombs.
Guys, ditch the cars.
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer.
Control, we are activating our kill switch.
Easy. Easy. There. Got it.
You got the bombs off?
Yep.
So what are you waiting for?
Hey, Mac. You might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Problems taken care of.
So, Rav, how are those kill switches looking?
The G-Wagon has a kill switch, all right. The Lambo has, something else. A self-driving system. I'm talking artificial intelligence, or the next closest thing. The parts share design elements with the Koenigsegg tech as well. Haven't seen anything like it outside the old defense lab.
What about the kill switch? Do you do anything with it?
That's the good news. I should be able to build a countermeasure.
Great. Hope we can get it in time for the rush.
Jess, Raph's kidding about the robocars, right?
Don't think he is. Maybe it's time to revoke your no-cheating policy, Ty?
Nuh-uh. Don't care what they throw at us. That's not how this crew plays it. Tyler!
Tyler! Your odds have improved dramatically. Good thing I locked in my bet a while ago. Only 3 leagues left for the rush, but they're gonna be tough to crack. Maybe.
Look, I'm kinda busy.
No, you're not. See you soon.